prime minister tonight calls the earthquake and tsunami the biggest crisis for his country since World War II.
Officials today are continuing to try to get relief to hundreds of thousands of people in Japan. Relief that the American Red Cross here in the upstate says they need you to help make available.
The pictures are terrifying. The after effects are absolutely heartbreaking.
I think we've just begun to see what some of the extent of the loss of lives and the damage will be. And that's really frightening because you know that there's more to come.
As CEO of the American Red Cross of upstate South Carolina, Ann Wright is used to dealing with disasters. When that disaster is this widespread, she says organizations around the world answer the cry for help.
In our work here, you've been through a disaster, and no two are the same, but the emotions are.
Wright does not expect any local Red Cross volunteers to travel to Japan, but that does not mean local help is not needed. Monetary donations, she says, are vital.
The Japanese Red Cross has immediately, in fact, requested American Red Cross assistance. And just as they assisted us, by the way, for 9/11 and Katrina. And so they have asked us to please collect funds.
The Red Cross has made it very easy to donate very quickly. All you have to do is text the number 90999. You will automatically make a $10 donation.
Wright says the money will be used to buy items like air mattresses, building supplies, even basic toiletries.
You just worry and you think about all of the things that people are dealing with. No water since last week for many. They're in the dark, no power.
She says each small act of giving can make a big impact thousands of miles away.
Just helping our fellow man, helping in a very devastating, sad situation.